هذا ما كنا بانتظاره.
Thank you. 也绿了。
Hear this noise, I can barely hear myself.
Thank you.
Όλοι λατρεύουμε τη μουσική των κινητήρων και ο αγώνας ξεκίνησε.
Thank you.
Όλοι λατρεύουμε τη μουσική των κινητήρων.
我们都在期待着这一刻的到来。在期待未来，在期待未来，在期待未来，在期待未来，在期待未来，在期待未来，在期待未来，在期待未来，在期待未来，在期待未来，在期待未来，在期待未来，在期待未来，在期待未来，在期待未来，在期待未来，在期待未来，在期待未来，在期待未来，在期待未来，在期待未来，在期待未来，在期待未来，在期待未来，在期待未来，在期待未来，在期待未来，在期待未来，在期待未来，在期待未来，在期待未来，在期待未来，在期待未来，在期待未来，在期待未来，在期待未来，在期待未来，在期待未来，在期待未来，在期待未来，在期待未来，在期待未来，在期待未来，在期待未来，在期待未来，在期待未来，在期待未来，在期待未来，在期待未来，在期待未来，在期待未来，在期待未来，在期待未来，在期待未来，在期待未来，在期待未来，在期待未来，在期待未来，在期待未来，在期待未来，在期待 Atenção, está aumentando. O público e os motores estão ligando para vir. Mais uma
Nus yo avans. Maaf le avans, tapi sama-sama kamu saya. Racet har startet, og hvem er det?
Just keep doing what you're doing. Maybe try something fresh, or if you want to be a perfectionist, you can always enter an event again. You know, if you weren't feeling it on the day last time around. Anyway, you keep yourself busy, because I got to shut down this Bruno Duran guy, and I'm going to go dark for a while. I'll catch you on the other side.
Η ένταση ανεβαίνει, το πλήθος και η κίνηση
Yeah.
Manca poco alla partenza! La folla è...
We'll be right back. Il baccano del pubblico. AJ, run us through what happened this weekend.
Look, man, I don't want to make any excuses. You know, the outcome is the outcome, and it's on my permanent record, and that's done.
Yeah, I mean, but you went in confident. What happened?
Yeah. I went in confident, and look, out of the five laps of the circuit, I was going out in front. You know, I was holding back, I was blocking the passes. I was having a great run, and it was going just as expected.
Yeah, I know, man. I saw.
Crowds going wild as the drivers make.
Driver Hugh Wright has been talking some smack about you, saying you're no good on the ice. What do you say we prove him Hugh wrong, huh?
Thank you.
pulled out all the stops and you made heads turn. And one head in particular has called you out. One Dmitry Zemetsky. The crowd's behind you, so you show them what you got. Check out this race. It's got to be in my top five. Oof. Yeah, top five for sure. And the Challenger is crazy tough.
I'm James Pumphrey, as always, joined by my co-host, Nolan Sykes. Hello. And this is the Dirt Podcast by Donut Media. You guys asked for it, and of course, we delivered. We've got Bruno Durant in the studio with us. Bruno, what's up, bud?
Doing great, man. Thanks for having me on the show. I'd like to, up front right now, just apologize.
Well, I really appreciate that, man. You know, don't need more...
Another dirt off-road series race.
Thank you.
taste the world-famous Bruno Duran trash talk. Oof. Let me guess. He's pretending to not care about you. He's downplaying all your achievements and getting all mad at poor old James Pumphrey every time he dares mention your name. Does that sound about right? I'll tell you what you do. You just ignore it. You keep doing what you're doing. Because the better you do, the more big names you got on your car. And the harder it makes him to keep up this little act. Because he's got to give you credit. And that's when you get your shot at the top.
Crowds going wild as the drivers make some noise.
Yeah.
Hey, man, you should check out that Throwdown, because I'm itching to see what